underneath a lantern by the Barry gate. Darling, I remember the way you used to wait. 'Twas there that you whispered tenderly that you loved me, you'd always be my lily of the lamb, light my own lily, Marlene. Time would come for all call, time for us to part. Darling, I'd caress you and press you to my heart. And there, neath that far-off lantern light, I'd hold you tight, we'd kiss goodnight, my lily of the lamplight, my own lily, Marlene. Orders came for sailing somewhere over more than I could bear. I knew you were waiting in the street. I heard your feet, but could not meet my lily of the lamplight, my own lily, Marlene. Resting in a billet just behind the line. Even though we're parted, your lips are close to mine. You wait where that lantern softly gleams. Your sweet face seems to haunt my dreams, my lily of the Ostim still and Rome, austere grand. In my viand truma, Dineford lived a mond. Then psyched his patent bell